For us, safe sleep is a pack and play, in our room, sleeping on her back.
For us, it's a crib, with a flat surface and nothing else around him.
For us, it's in a bassinet, nice and firm and very cozy.
However your family practices safe sleep, your baby is safest lying flat on their back in your bedroom with their own sleep space that has nothing else inside it. This is how we keep our babies safe in New Mexico. Visit safesleepnm.org to learn how you can practice safe sleep your way.